Hey, Online Gaming 296 here. This is my first video ever, so please bear with me. I'm completely rubbish at this sort of stuff, and I have never done anything like this ever. So bear with me if I get a bit boring. I'll get a bit better as I get along and get more videos and wait for this to load. Second time I tried to record this, tried using Fraps, but it turns out you have to pay for it, and if you only have the free version, you can only film for like a minute, and it kept on cutting out on me. So this is going to be very laggy, laggiest I've ever seen it. I guess it's a recording. A very sandy area this one, but nice sort of cliff face there, if you can call it a cliff. As you see, there's a pink tree there, so I've got the more trees mod on. God, it's so laggy. Oh, I love those random floating islands. It's just so funny. Oh, coal, that's very handy. Coal. And that's very dark in there. So nice cave nearby. First, let's check what. Put it on normal. Now give me some sheep. Go get some wood while I'm waiting for the sheep to spawn. Oh, there we go. No pink sheep. I've only ever seen like one pink sheep ever on Minecraft. Well, I've seen like a couple, but only one natural one. The others are just experimented with dyeing them weird colours. But then I actually saw a pink one, but at the time I thought it was a mod, because I literally just installed a mod when I got it, when I first saw one. Let's get some wood here. I see something moving down there. Probably that annoying cow. Yeah, it's a cow. Oh, look. What's that? It's a robot that I don't want to mess with. Yes, I've got More Creeps and Weirdos on. If you hadn't noticed that's from More Creeps and Weirdos. I've lost the coal. That's a bit annoying. Oh look, a giraffe. A suicidal giraffe. Don't jump off. Shame we don't have any cookies. Be able to feed it cookies. To tame it, and then I could ride it like a horse, but it's taller and faster. I don't know about faster, but I can control it on like a pig. Workbench. I'm probably going to do these recordings in Minecraft days, so probably about 10 minutes each, instead of just going on and on and on. So I get a wooden pickaxe. Instead of going for the coal, I just get some cobblestone first. I can usually get about 10. What am I thinking? Just got cobblestone. So then I can get this stuff. Oh yes, that's the first achievement I got, because I did do some other achievements when I first tried attempting to record this on a different map, where I showed off a different mod. Yes, I've got several mods I'm only going to tell you about until we come across them. Keep the suspense up. Keep you watching this. Um, Okay, so we got coal. We've got cobblestone. We've got wood. Got wool. Oh, damn. Set up camp here. For the night. For when it comes. So we have a little hole here. To sleep in. And the night, because I don't like the night. Too many monsters. Scary. Okay, so, torches, so we can actually see in here. Let's dig out a bigger area. Sorry if I do that again and just become quiet for a minute, because I'm not used to talking to myself when on this. Well, I might as well make my bed now, before I forget that I need to make a bed and use all my wood. Let's have a look around. Let's get some more wood. Oh, here's a zombie. It's burning though. Yeah, you don't have sound, sorry, but I can't have everything. For some reason, because I'm using the program, can't remember what it's called. It says in the top left. If it doesn't, I'm quite lucky. But it doesn't record sound on the actual game for some reason. If anyone can tell me how, I would very much appreciate it. But it does mean I don't have to turn my Minecraft sound ridiculously low so it isn't ridiculously loud on YouTube. Ooh, a brown sheep. Quite rare. I hear a spider from that direction, so I'm not going to go there. How much day do we have left? Is that going? That's starting to go down. Oh, saplings. Or however you pronounce it. I started preparing at midnight, and now it's just getting up to 2 o'clock in the morning. It's 1:59 if I want to be precise. So our surroundings all look bubble scum. So we're on the borderline between desert and normal. I don't know what the normal ones are called. Mud, everything. Oh look, spider. Some nice cliff over there. Yeah, I'm gonna. That bit up there was just dying to be our first shelter, but nope. This bit here is our shelter. Find this wood. Okay, 2 o'clock. And this is where we're gonna end. That's a nice sunset. I like that sunset. It's not even sunset, is it? Nah. Get a couple more trees. Hopefully this doesn't take too long to download onto YouTube. That'd be boring. Just sitting here waiting. Chopping a tree. Blah blah blah. I got my skin from a program called Skincraft. If you Google it, it's from newgrounds.com or whatever it is. It's very good, very easy to use. I'm rubbish at photo editing, and very, very simple. I haven't been paid by anyone to say that. No one actually knows me apart from you. Really? And you don't really know me because it's my first video. So yeah, I'm probably going to end the video now. Hope you sort of enjoyed what I think is going to be a rubbish video, but please, I would really appreciate you to thumb up the video. I'd really appreciate that. It's my first video. Thumbs up would be appreciated, and favourite, it really helps. And subscribe, I've only got like 2 subscribers at the moment before I even got a video out, but my name's TopGuitar. Your name, I almost said TopGuitar96, that's my character name on Minecraft. Okay, my name's OnlineGamer296. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.